Hey, Booba. I haven't made you broccoli in a while, and I thought I would. I switched up all of this around me. Over there, down there, and it's beautiful. And I hope that you like it. I didn't really know what to say. I just wanted to say that I love you, I guess. And I've got this little guy still. Oh, I love him. I've got this stuff. I don't know why I'm making this. I just turned on my camera because I took some pictures on Monday when we were at the church, and I think I can put them in here afterwards so you can see them. They're really bad, but I don't know. I had the camera on and I thought I would make my booba a broccoli because I need to start making them again, I think. And, out of him, but I like this a lot. Yes, lots of pages in it. Yeah, so I'll let you go now, and I wish I had something more interesting to say, but I hope that you have a lovely day today. You have to work a lot, and I don't like that, because I will miss you, but I don't know, I guess it's good. And Friday we can think of something fun to do. I love you, man. You're still in a hole.